Acornsoft's maze places you in a colourful maze of corridors, patrolled by two gun-toting robots. You have a gun as well, and you have to pass over a pentagram to charge it up. When you do this, you get three bullets. Although there are only two robots at any one time, if you do manage to shoot a robot dead, he's immediately replaced by another one. Your ultimate maze quest is for the exit, but before you get there, you need to find the red, blue, and green tags, then a box, and then finally the lift shaft. If you get shot, a fairly regular occurrence, you have to go all the way back to the beginning. You have to play this game with the sound on, because as you draw near or level with the robots, the game warns you with a repetitive blip noise. You can then risk viewing the maze from overhead to see if the robot is likely to come round the corner. If it is, get your gun ready. Ignore the blip at your own peril. Whilst it's a handsome looking and quite playable game, the player needs fast reflexes to defeat the robots, and this makes it less about spatial awareness and logic than those maze games that don't contain nasties.